question I'm gonna change slightly. What do you think of Adin Ross?
Because you're talking about people coming here. To be fair to him, said Patrick Bet-David is a G, and he is a G. Immediately he wanted to come talk to you, he wanted to do a podcast with you when you got banned. To be fair to Adin Ross, the moment you got banned,
he's like, yeah, man, you got my taste.
That's he did do that. That's true. A matter of historical record.
Adin Ross has more balls than legs.